Ready, one, two, three, go.
Who are the Green Gallows?
You cold?
Oh, shit.
What'd you forget? When I got the news today, it's locked. So I just hung up the phone.
I took a walk to clear my head. Y'all heard that? Didn't move your hands up from the door. Well, get right up when you beat my boy, and you should know. That folks are calling Jerry to come down and shout down. We deep, dark, blinding light, but it really just gone around. Oh, Jerry to jump.
Hey, Bobby, what are you doing? Watch the sunset. What is that? Look at all these gallows in here. What are you doing?
Just ordered a sandwich on a touchscreen. No big deal.
Blake, what's your favorite thing about this place?
Oh man, there's too many things. I have to try them all before I can even make that decision.
Your hair looks great though.
Does it look good?
Yeah, hang on.
Sorry, what was that?
That looks really good. Yeah, alright.
You think you know the price on this thing?
Not quite sure. It's a good Carhartt, man.
Sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense. So I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset. And drink a beer. So long, my friend, until we meet again. I'll remember you and all the times that we sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear.
Getting a tour of the brewery. Pretty cool. Hey Sean, what do you think of the brewery?
It's amazing.
Yeah? Pretty cool, right? You're our lovely tour guy.
What's
your name?
Steph?
Andy.
This is amazing, Steph.
That's not for Steph.
Cheers.
Oh. Steve.
Cheers.
So, I always ask one jackass question.
This right here, this is really cool. So, beer, where? Green Gallows on tour, 2014. Rivertown Brewery. chips, Balake.
Dude, you want some?
No, I'm gonna get my own. Here we are in Pittsburgh, West Mifflin.
Rivertown.
What do you think of Rivertown Brewery, Sean? Rivers.
Like they're wonderful. They got a lot of room to grow.
You know,
and they will.
You look great in this video, and I'm not saying this for any other reason than your beard. Because I don't know if y'all know out there in the stratosphere, but Sean trimmed his beard. But the camera must have had 10 pounds because your beard is still that much bigger. It looks much bigger on camera.
10 pounds of hair.
Makes me feel a lot better about whatever that show was I was on. I have a feeling we got a cook over here. I can't say I complain. Herb Detroit, Green Gallows. I don't know where we are, but I'm drunk and we're having fun. Love y'all. See you back in the city.
Yeah.
Where are we?
Right now, we're just past mile marker 25 on the Ohio Turnpike. A very scenic area. Beautiful.
Where
notice the spaciousness
go?
To my right here. You may be wondering why we're pulled over here, taking a look at all this. Beautiful scenery. Well, a few miles back, we decided to get some gas. We're pretty low. Actually, kind of terrifyingly so. Lucky us, bless our stars and garters, we found that gas station. We pulled in, decided we were all a bit famished. We all grabbed some snacks. I got ranch flavored sunflower seeds, a sobby nut pack I saw. I cleaned the windshield, as you can see, spotless.
I left the door open.
The door was left open.
I could never throw you through my fear and heart to a deep, dark hole, rock and roll.